North Little Rock High School had some low-ranking football helmets, leaving students with a greater risk for a concussion. They promised us change. Tonight, we follow up.
We're worried about life. Football is just a game.
Tonight at 10 on THV11.